nice to put something on top just to stop the impact. You just cut it back and forth like this, nice and lightly. See? Just lightly. See? I'm gonna need a little hole. I'm gonna make it a little wider, it lasts longer. See? You don't hit it hard, you just hit it lightly. See? Just nice and lightly. See? Just like that. Give it a crack if you want, like this. So loosen it up. See? Make sure there's nothing underneath it. Nothing underneath it. It's gonna break it. Just to show you with it. See? Even hit it down like that. See? Just on angles, nice and lightly, see? Okay. Okay. Nice and lightly. Like that. Okay. Some angles, just chip a little bit. It's already cracked a little bit. See? Just kind of cut it off like that. See? See? Just lightly. See? That's how you do it. Just like that. What I'm trying to do is go around this thing right here. Okay? Peace. That's how you make an open ender by yourself without the laborers, because sometimes they take a little bit longer because they're very busy. Peace.